Hi, my dear beginner violin player. Welcome to my channel. My name is Valeria and I will be your violin teacher. On my channel, you saw already so many videos with the lessons for the beginner violin players, intermediate violin players, some music theory lessons. I decided, guys, to create for you a songbook, 15 easy songs for beginner violin players. This book available only in PDF format, so you always will be able to use your book or on a tablet or on your computer or maybe even on the phone. To be able to use this book, the only thing what you need to have on your computer or your tablet or your phone is Adobe Reader. Like this, it will be much more easier for you to use that book. MP3 files with the piano plus metronome accompaniment coming in the separate folder. So first, what you're gonna do, you'll open your book, you look at the first page where you have a song, then you click on free lesson with the book open, you watch free lesson, and then after that you will play your exercises. And when you play your exercise for the song and the song, of course you can use the MP3 piano plus metronome accompaniment. I think enough with the presentation and we should start with our lessons. Number 3 in our songbook, the song. Please first look at the tempo. Moderato, BPM 110. To be able to play with your MP3 accompaniment, you have to learn where you're supposed to start. So, please look at the time signature. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Now try to do it by yourself. After you play the song, you have to exercise this song. I'm pretty sure that it wasn't so easy. That's why we have 3 more exercises. Why we need those exercises? Like this, we will learn how to use our bow. We'll learn the placement of our fingers on the fingerboard. And of course, we'll learn notes and feel more comfortable to play with the accompaniment. Look at this yellow sticker in your songbook. Exercise number 1. Play currently to a metronome. Play the different parts of the bow. Respect music repeats. I want you to play quarter notes and half notes for the full bow and 8 notes tip of the bow and next to the frog, just like this girl on the video. Let's have a look. first we are placing the finger and then we are moving the ball. Exercise number two. Let's check what our sticker says. Play currently to a metronome. Playing the different parts of the ball. Respect music repeats. The only difference between first exercise and second exercise, the rhythm in those exercises are different. So please pay attention on that as well. To play all the time with the accompaniment. Sometimes if you feel like, you can play without piano and a metronome. And exercise 3, ball stroke legato. In meantime, please don't forget that you have to use full ball for ball stroke legato. Like this we will learn how to use our ball better. No matter it's one note on full bow or two notes on full bow or maybe 100 notes on full bow. Fingering in the notes. This book will help you to improve your bow skills and also bow stroke detaché and legato. As well, you will learn how to play with the metronome and to not run a little bit ahead of metronome or to be a little bit behind the metronome. As well, you will feel more comfortable to play with the piano because sometimes as students they learn their part but they don't know the piano part, and when they're playing with the accompaniment, they don't feel very secure. So this book will help you to do that as well, to feel secure when you're playing with the piano or any other accompaniment. And of course, instead of using the stickers on your violin, this book will help you to learn the notes on your violin with these nice happy yellow pictures. Don't forget to practice and see you in the next video lesson.